and are holding him. What's going on, guys? This is Moonie. The Truth and Reconciliation.
We're back.
Part 2 of our co-op legendary playthrough of the absolute classic Halo Combat Evolved on the Master Chief Collection. The first part we took care of the Pillar Bottom and the level Halo, and now we're doing everybody's favorite level ever.
Hit him, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Stick to the higher ground, right? We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted. I've detected Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marine support. Cortana, I recommend.
Get ready to move in to support us, Sergeant. The Master Chief is going to covertly take out as many of the Covenant as he can.
Definitely
going
to be covert.
Don't open fire until you hear the enemy return fire on us.
Covertly take out.
Then you let him keep the open surprise.
Definitely going to be covert.
Let him have it! How's that feel in the back? It's a 50 cal round right through the ribs. Go! Or not trying to play laser for my brain.
Oh yeah,
we're not dead yet.
You drop down.
This right here is some of the best Halo music ever written for me. It's in the face. I got behind you. Ow, ow, ow. Get out of there. Get out of the turret. How's your health?
Right there. I'm good.
Alright. I'll grab this pack then.
Forces detected up ahead. The path up on the left should let us sneak up around them.
Ooh. Move.
Hey, what's over here? Wait for me. Nice job.
Suck it. Yeah, turd.
Ow, oh, what? There, have some of that. Okay, that didn't work. Have some of that instead. I think this was the level in Halo where I was like, alright, this game is not joking around.
It was a pain.
It is just a complete pain in the butt. I can't hit you, so I'm just gonna hit you in the face with that. Yeah, it was just a huge pain in the butt. Like, it's long. It's difficult. The only awesome part about it is that you get a sniper rifle with 500 bullets in it.
Oh, where'd you go?
Where'd I go?
Yeah.
I went back to get these guys. Go forward.
Yeah, I went to this bedroom.
Yeah, I went back to waste the camo and make sure we have no good use for it.
Brilliant, of course.
How's that feel? So you got these elites already.
Between the ship and the surface. We need to ambush them at the grav lift's loading zone and use the lift to enter the ship.
So you want to do this the proper way, or you want to do this the...
our usual way?
Yeah. All right, yeet. There we go. Here comes Johnny Barrels. Johnny Rolls. Throws a haymaker. Clobbers in the face. The Chief in Halo 1 is like a combination of Mike Tyson and Brett Favre. Steve's got this. Still going. That feel.
No.
smells a more. So Lee's just like, run! Did you say more? I like the Covenant strategy. Okay. We're gonna send down these landing teams, and we're gonna do it one at a time. Over and over and over again.
But sir, they have our turrets. It's firing them at
us. It's not like that. What, they don't have windows?
When did he get up there? Oh, that's my turn.
Alive or not?
No, I'm dead.
Okay. Here we go. are you alive then? No. Nope. Nope.
No.
Oh. Ow.
I did a ton of you down.
Yes, he was. He was not thrilled. Take it to the base. Take it to the base. Take it to the base. Steve, hey. You want to come back now? Yeah. Hey. How about another landing group? This is like number 9. Did you say more? Did you say more landing groups? It just gets on there and starts. Oh my. Unfazed. 0 for 4. Nope, they hit you. Nope, they hit you. Let's go. Hey, what's up? Get we out of here. What's up? That's how you do it. Thanks, Steve. Thanks for that.
Cortana to Echo 419. We've reached the gravity lift and are ready for reinforcements.
You find your sniper rifle or to get blown off the cliff?
Once we're inside the ship, hey. I can home in on the captain's command neural interface. He'll probably be in or near the ship's
hey.
Rig.
My barrel's in your face.
You want to move that extendo barrel? Like, look at this gun.
Which
it is just ready to remove everybody. There's only one sniper rifle the chief uses. The biggest one he can find.
The biggest one. 50 count. I fire 105mm shells.
I fire it out of the AC-130. Oh man, it's because we got the club going up.
On Friday?
Whee!
Well then, I better sit up for this one.
Smart's gonna get serious.
Serious.
More covenant.
No covenant defenses detected.
I'm going to open your mouth.
No covenant here. I think maybe nobody's home.
Man, thought I had you. Oh. I'll hit you. We could have helped the soldiers, but.
Right.
Ow. back. So this is legendary, right? I'm pretty sure they're shielding idiots in this one. Oh. Oh, get it. Right to the base.
Jump behind you.
I'm in hot pursuit, over. Oh no! Steve's down. Ah!
Get him, Bloodbath!
Woo! Got him, Bloodbath! Hashtag bring Steve back.
There's too many enemies nearby.
Hashtag bring Steve back.
Your teammate is now in combat.
Operation bring Steve back has been...
Always right behind you, Josh.
Oh.
Got the sword.
Oh no.
Fire!
Woo! We out here. No.
Bitch slap my Shiva.
No. Trap in the No. I know that. And back in the face. What health pack? And where's the sniper?
I needed a health pack.
Did you though? Did you? Steve is using the mighty powers. You're just watching me suck.
I was gonna say, well, I keep trying to help you, but they keep moving.
They don't like me very much.
No, they were not fans of you.
No.
Fans of you at all.
No.
They go, we're gonna get that guy.
I'm gonna get that guy. Oh, my sniper's gone. Not ideal strategy for this mission on Legendary is lose your sniper rifle. I believe there is no magnum on this map, which is the dumbest thing ever. I want to cheat code every level.
Oh, that's an elite. Ow.
Ow. Oh, that's more than one. Okay, that's not that way. I looked the wrong way for that. There's this way. Enjoy. Oh god. This is bad. Whoa.
Suck it.
Here, have that. Just I might die here. Oh. Why not? Oh. Nice. I got support. You alright up there? Because if you're not, I can't help you. Oh, go, here we go. He's got one. He's not waiting for his crew. He's at it. In the foot. Wanna open up now, or you just wanna keep sending people? Okay, we'll just keep going. Oh my god, a nav point for me.
Still alive.
No. Down. Where's the pitch? Put it down. Good. It's a good little grunt.
Oh. Oh. Just.
Oh yes. This is a joyous place as well. Peace Orchestra. Yeah, this music just makes you want to fight. Yeah, an overshield, I forgot. And it's like, alright, we've run out of time. That's what I want. Down, put it down, put it down. Down now, y'all. I'll tell you who you can and cannot plasma pistol. Back up. Get him, Steve. Chase is real. A sniper rifle? Is this your sniper rifle?
That's out of ammo.
Oh. Well, you can pick some up if you want.
I thought I had plasmas.
Wait a moment. I'm going to access the Covenant battle net and locate an override code to open a door.
Totally.
I don't really have anything.
Yeah. Oh, I just got a moment to talk about getting punched in the face. I'm dead. Scurry. Scurry, Steve. Scurry. Scurry. Retreat. Okay, I'm back. Going in. But no grenades, no ammo, no nothing. Let's roll. Oops, sniper. Okay, I'm gonna pretend I'm not even here. Just keep on running. Oh my god, that was epic. I just put that right over your shoulder. You all up there, just...
Pull!
Oh, they just punched each other in the face.
Oh, nope. Back up, you. Back up. Yeet!
Damn it. Got him.
I turned to go over here. There's two hunters.
Just stared.
Oh, no.
Got it. The door is open.
Oh, no.
Everyone should move through now.
Let's move through.
I can't guarantee that it won't lock again when it closes.
Oh, hello?
No.
He's down. Yeah, he's up.
Hey! Stuck.
Blink. Grenade. Got that. Dead. Dunzo. Straight nose scoping. How the Master Chief goes deer out there.
Jumps out of the tree, smacks a deer in the face, then shoots it. Go out, get stuck.
Reach out, grenade. Plasma pistol out of ammo.
Shot.
No status. Yeah.
I'll just follow you.
How you doing back there?
No, I'm good. You said I'm just following you. Apparently, I'm just gonna run behind you and kill everything.
Down here.
Okay. Wait, where are we going down here?
You're not. Okay, Steve, we're gonna try the super sneaky approach. Cal ball to the side of the head. Deflection. Beep doobie 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 doobie. Steve has acquired a win. Oh, hello. Seems you've come out the wrong door, my friend. Oh no, where'd my sniper? Did you grab the sniper?
You stacked him and I punched you.
Just clobbered in the back.
Just trying to help, man.
I'm just trying to throw a hand, man. Trying to throw a hand. Wow, he lived. Okay, he did. Steve, get down.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I forgot. We're rescuing everybody's favorite dope. Can we open the door? Looks like we'll have to leave. See ya!
Yep, sorry, can't do it. Sir!
Coming here was reckless. You two know better.
Reckless!
Thanks.
Yeah, no problem.
Marines!
Coming in here was
lock
reckless.
And load your weapons. Let's be
Thanks.
Ready to move.
Okay, yes, sir!
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this ring world. They call it Halo.
What?
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant battle.
When can he understand Covenant?
I don't know.
The ring has some kind of deep.
He held up his iPhone.
If I'm analyzing this correctly,
does that translate thing?
Halo is some kind of weapon. One with vast, unimaginable
just imagine like he's in there with a phone.
Covenant kept saying
it means to eat us with sardines.
Now I see.
What's this translation? Did you watch the Jets game? What?
I thought they were looking for
the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle above the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
That's bad news. If Halo is a weapon and the Covenant gained control of it, they'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race. Chief.
Actually, that's not true.
I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room. Marines, let's move.
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir.
Chief, you have the point.
Shut up and get behind me. Sir.
Sir.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac.
Our fearless leader is back with us. That's gotta feel great. Degree plasma energy right to the head. Ow.
Yeah, I'm fine.
That'll mess up.
There's a soldier who has this like beat up piece of shit truck. He has a sticker on that says it'll buff.
It'll buff.
That was a fun thing.
It'll buff.
It's like it'll buff with what?
Yeah. I don't even aim. Alright, now the best part about this mission is trying to protect the world's dumbest captain getting killed.
So he'll just leap out there. He's like, I got this,
bro. I got this, soldiers.
Gets punted by a hunter.
You're fine. Don't move. Whatever you do.
We have the captain and need extraction on the double.
Negative, Cortana. I've been engaged by Covenant Air Patrol.
Aw, I thought I ever got engaged.
Time shaking them. You'll be better off finding your own ride.
I see you've accessed the terminal.
Acknowledged, Foehammer. Cortana out.
Air, I didn't even know that was a thing.
We need to hold here until she can move in.
They are actually really cool.
Oh, man. We're trapped in here. We're screwed. We're screwed, man.
Stow the belly aching, soldier. Remember, you're a leather.
Yeah, Elliot.
Where is this clown?
I figured this was Elliot.
Yes, Captain.
Elliot.
There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
Where's our guy? Where is he?
Good question. Where did he go?
Where did he go? Okay, you can get in the way of Master Chief. I have no idea where he is. Oh, there he is. Found him. Hello.
No, he's in.
Yep, he was being the fearless captain we needed, and he's standing in the corner. Whoa!
Welcome to the front line. I'm running away from
you. Oh, this is just a punch in the face.
Ow.
Let's hit the gas, baby. Let's go. Alright, push this button to leave.
I just put my hand here.
Give me a minute to interface with the ship's controls.
No need. I'll take this bird out myself.
Oh, sure.
Captain,
don't worry about me. I'll take
just put it in. Don't myself. Forget to put it in the drive.
Hang on.
Nice one, sir.
Time for a little payback.
All right.
Time for a little payback.
Time for a little payback. See ya. All right. So that'll do it for this part. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, hit the bell so you get notified for more videos. Check the description below for Twitch and all that good stuff. Thank you, Seymour.
Whoa, bye.
And stay tuned for the next part where we try The Silent Cartographer. Thanks for watching.